We are getting close. This is the second to the last episode. We're gonna go fight Ridley. We got all the artifacts. It is time. We also got the flamethrower. I'll do a little video of that later. I did a little clip of it. And then we also got all the energy tanks and some more missile tanks. You can see 85 rather than, what do we have, 60, I think, for the last time you saw. So not too much. Like I said, I was just doing a lot of the busy work by myself. I didn't really want to record any of that. And you did see a little bit of it, so I think I got like four artifacts on camera. So there's plenty of people doing YouTube videos that have the Kozo artifact guide and everything like that, so here for the battle. Let's go fight Meta Ridley. Huh? I don't have that one. Yeah, see, the first one I'm missing. It should be right here. I don't know. But it's... Oh yeah, there it is. Cool. Last one, y'all. So I guess you guys saw like six. No, five. Yeah, I only had to get a little bit by myself. It wasn't that many. Alright. So, depending on how fast this fight is or how long it takes, you know, this is going to be the only episode for Meta Ridley, and then we'll either stop as soon as the fight ends or make our way to the next save point in the impact crater, or maybe I'll just walk back to the ship and restock up. Actually, that's a better idea. So, we'll probably stop back at the ship and then make our way to the final boss, J.Q. Playing some Smash Brothers Ultimate right now. Charizard, I choose you! I got all those extra energy tanks, I'm telling y'all. Makes a big difference. Oh, damn. Did I take some cover or what? Nine. Grandma Busta down here. Oh, you saw the flamethrower in action there, huh? Oh yeah, I'm supposed to wait for my super missiles. Whoops. Yeah, because he has... I think he has two forms. Oh no, I guess he doesn't have one. I thought he was going to get a whole other health bar. Maybe he might still, let me see. No, he's not. Shots keep missing and the power beams are barely making him want to, you know, lift his chest up.
come on.
Shot. I can't take any more of those hits. Jump up. Because I hit it one time, so it didn't count. Damn! I was right there. Fudge. Oh my gosh. Enough time for one more try. If not, I'm just gonna delete this video like it never even happened. Because this part isn't too bad. Damn, I was so close. Once it starts getting like super, super tedious with his mouth shots and shit, you know what I mean? I'm not gonna have enough time to do this. hard part, man. I gotta be careful with that tail. Shot. No, bro, why did it? It didn't do that the whole time. And then now it wants to. It's fucked up. got him. Oh my god. I was like, you know what, fuck that. I'm just gonna shoot missiles at it. Woo! Just in time, too. Alright. He ain't gonna be in Metroid Prime 3. No. Honestly, I don't think he is in any of the Metroid Primes after this one. I don't think so. The second one has Dark Samus, and then the third one is just what's it called? Alright, so I'm gonna go back and save it at the ship, and then we'll come into this beam of light. I want to make sure I get all my ammo and stuff replaced, you know? So, we'll do that. Tune in next time, y'all. Be the finale. Take it easy. Oh, and then this Naruto episode is going to be the last one also. Because the last week, which will be, I think, like July 8th or something like that. That'll be the finale for Metroid. That'll be the only episode that whole week, so... You know, tune in. I was going to do online battles, but I think I'm going to save that for Fun Fridays for Season 6 when Tales of Symphonia goes through. I hope they patch that shit. Please patch it. Alright, tune in next time, y'all.